I would like to encourage members of the council to respect their own process, to let it play out with the report from the task force, which will also allow the community to weigh in. Each of you wants what's best for our community. I believe you will do that best by waiting for the report from the Public Art Task Force. Thank you.
Thank you, Dianne.